those of you who don't know, I am the comedian formally and informally known as Prince. And I know you're looking at me like, oh, funny guy. I've got a BCom law and management degree. True stories. I went to a job interview. I was like, hi, my name is Prince and I've got a BCom law and management degree. Quaffa! Put it on the table. Like, oh my goodness, BCom law and management degree. That's amazing, Prince. That's amazing. But let me ask you a question. Where's your work experience? Ooh, work experience. I hate work experience. In my mind, it just doesn't work. It doesn't work. Think about it. In order to get work, you need work experience. That means that you need work experience to get you the work, to get you the work experience, to get you the work. It just doesn't work. I had a cousin, auntie? I had a cousin who loved that song. Every time Billie Jean came on, my cousin was like, oh my God, that's my song. She said this so many times that I started to believe her. This one day I'm walking in the street, man. I'm walking in the street and this car drives past me. And in that car, there's a bunch of young guys and they playing Billie Jean is not my love. I was like, hey, where did you get that song? I'm like, Keith, that's my cousin's song. Keith, that's my cousin's song. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Prince. You guys are absolutely amazing.
Thank you for enjoying the show.